Celebrates Christmas. That's why I've decided to tell you some Christmas stories. Now these stories, Max made up. An original like A Christmas Carol or Towards the Night Before Christmas or How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Or I'll do a parody of the Grinch one. This is my book. That'd be called May Look Like a Card, but it's a book. Our first story is going to be, hey, wow, Santa, can I listen to your stories? Oh, sure. So, we're going to start with this story, which is the Grinch parody I told you a little bit about. How the Grinch Stole Christmas. You probably know the story. But there's one thing you don't know. The beginning. Please note that I won't rhyme in the story. The Grinch actually loved Christmas. Yep, that's the past. Now the Grinch didn't live in Whoville at first, but he had a wonderful time at Christmas. The Grinch rolled down the stairs to see if everyone had the Christmas tree in the house. That's right, the Grinch feels no pain, but it wasn't there. He couldn't wait for a Christmas tree, but he got into the habit. He waited and waited. Waited. But still no Christmas tree.
There's only one fat guy who brings presents and his name ain't Santa.
The Grinch was feeling Christmassy again until that fateful day came.
Ho 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 ho! Ho ho ho! I got a flying carrot! Oh my gosh! I'm so sorry! It was an accident!
And that's how the Grinch started to hate Christmas.
Just because of an accident? Oh, please! Maybe I should have that. Oh, where's the Grinch up to?
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Woo!
Grinch!
Merry Christmas, one and all!
Shut up! You're me, one, Mr. Grinch, so away you go! Hey, great news, folks! The Grinch is gone! I threw him out! Now you know what that means. Now we do a dance! Ho 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 ho! Shake it, Mr. Snowman! This here is the joint! Ho 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 ho!
And that's how the Grinch story from Dr. Seuss began.
Mr. Grinch, what are we ever going to do with you?
He's checking it twice, gonna find out.
Yeah, now you can read your story, watch the movie, or watch the Chuck Jones one of How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Our next story is where the wannabes and Santa himself start a fight.
And at the end,
no spoilers. I don't need to know what happened at the end yet. Anyhow, let the story begin. But first, let's hear a joke. Who's there? Wonder. Wonder who? Wonder know what Christmas present you're getting? Makes me laugh every time at one. The car joke book.